Hello, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you the top 10 Elementor alternatives. Elementor is one of the most popular page builder plugins, but its high prices can be limiting. Fortunately, there are many alternatives that you can use instead of Elementor. Many of these third-party page builders can target your specific design goals while remaining cost-effective. Even without Elementor, you can get the features you need to build a beautiful website. In this video, we'll offer a list of 10 other page builders to use. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, what do you want to look for when trying to find an Elementor alternative? Here are some factors to consider when choosing an Elementor alternative. Performance. A page builder should be responsive, customizable, and fast. User reviews. You'll want to see if other website owners with your experience level found a certain page builder easy to use and functional. Easy to use features. Look for a simple drag and drop interface and a wide selection of widgets. Price. Evaluate the pricing tiers and compare them to the free version if one is offered. Finally, it's important to evaluate your current WordPress theme. While a quality page builder should work well with most themes, some themes are designed to work especially well with specific page builder tools. To help you find the best page builder for your website, we've compiled a list of the best Elementor alternatives. These are some of the top WordPress plugins for customizing your web design, whether you're changing your homepage or altering your entire site's look and layout. And keep in mind, the prices mentioned were accurate at the time of filming this video. One of the best Elementor alternatives available is Divi. This page builder offers a complete design framework that you can use to customize your entire website. Website owners of all experience levels can benefit from Divi's easy-to-use drag-and-drop interface. In comparison with Elementor, Divi provides similar design elements such as pre-made templates. However, you can access over 800 templates and 100 layout packs. This can give you more options if you don't want to build your own layout from scratch. Plus, Divi can be a better choice for developers and marketers. It contains built-in A/B testing, whereas Elementor requires a third-party tool. With this advanced feature, Divi can enable you to test the effectiveness of different modules before you publish them. To start using Divi, you'll need to purchase a yearly plan, which starts at $89. This can be a better alternative to Elementor because there are no site limits. With Beaver Builder, you can access a fast and user-friendly interface, enabling you to quickly build and customize your website. Due to its clean coding and reliable updates, Beaver Builder is a developer-friendly page builder. One of the benefits of using Beaver Builder is its live front-end editing. Rather than having to preview each edit, you can view changes as you make them. Although Beaver Builder offers fewer layouts than Elementor, it has a more diverse set of options. This can help you build landing and content pages for any type of website, including blogs and e-commerce sites. The Beaver Builder developers offer a free version, while paid plans start at $99 for the first year. Like Divi, even the cheapest plan supports unlimited sites. The developers of Thrive Architect wanted to create a page builder that doesn't waste your time. Using its front-end editor, you can rapidly implement new design features without taking your attention away from your business. As a business owner, Thrive Architect can enable you to create a website that generates new leads. With its conversion-focused elements, you can engage visitors with action buttons, countdown timers, contact forms, and more. Plus, you can dedicate more time to growing your business by using pre-designed professional landing pages. Thrive Architect subscription plans start at $97 per year. This basic plan covers one website, but includes hundreds of page templates and beginner tutorials. Unlike other page builders on this list, Oxygen is a visual designer for your entire website rather than for specific pages. Using this option can give you more control over your site's appearance, from headers to footers. Oxygen can be particularly useful when building a WooCommerce business. It offers over 20 e-commerce elements, so you can customize any part of your store, including shop pages, individual products, and checkout pages. All Oxygen plans have one-time payment plans that start at $129 for the basic version. However, higher tiers offer WooCommerce integration and a Gutenberg block builder. Brizy aims to provide a decluttered page building experience so you can focus on one design element at a time. While other builders feature a fixed sidebar of widgets, the Brizy editor only shows what's needed. If you're looking for an easy-to-use and affordable page builder, Brizy can be a great solution. Even using the free version, you can use over 500 pre-made blocks to design your website in minutes. Then you can integrate your favorite marketing tool to start collecting leads on your new site. You can download Brizy for free. Pricing for Brizy Pro starts at $49 per year or a one-time payment of $149. With WP Page Builder, you can access all the features you'd expect in a quality page builder. Its drag and drop real-time editor enables you to create simple or complex layouts without any coding. This user-friendly interface can be especially beneficial for website owners who are new to WordPress. WP Page Builder comes with over 30 add-ons for inserting buttons, contact forms, and feature boxes into your content. You can make your workflow faster by creating reusable layouts and duplicating any element with one click. More experienced designers can even design their own add-ons for advanced functionality. WP Page Builder is a free WordPress plugin, but you can purchase WP Page Builder Pro starting at $39 per year. Visual Composer is a page builder that goes beyond simple page design. With other page builders, you might need additional plugins to customize your theme or provide specific functionality. However, Visual Composer offers an all-in-one solution for editing the look and feel of your website. You can design every detail of your website using Visual Composer's Theme Builder. For more extensive customization, you can overwrite themes with custom layouts. If you don't have time to design your website from scratch, you can browse pre-made professional templates that are designed for different industries. You can download Virtual Composer for free, while premium plans start at $49 for a single website. Page Builder by SiteOrigin has one of the most simple interfaces you can find, allowing you to edit content in a grid. Similar to other page builders, SiteOrigin has drag and drop functionality, which makes it customizable and easy to use. You can simply reorder rows, move widgets, and resize columns to create a personalized website. One benefit of SiteOrigin's page builder is its flexibility. For each row, you can choose the exact number of columns you need. Then you can add the precise weight for each column. The SiteOrigin page builder also provides row and widget styles to add custom spacing, CSS, and class fields. SiteOrigin's page builder is free to download on any WordPress website. If you need advanced features, the premium add-ons start at $29 per year. Although SeedProd started as a builder for coming soon and maintenance mode pages, it now has enough functionality to help you build an entire website. SeedProd remains one of the best tools for creating landing pages, but you can also use it to customize every part of your WordPress theme. With SeedProd, you can edit headers, footers, pages, and posts without using any code. To save time, you can even implement a pre-built theme, which will be responsive, fast, and SEO optimized. When you need to perform website maintenance, you can easily enable SeedProd's built-in maintenance mode, coming soon, or 404 error pages. The core WordPress plugin is free, while paid plans start at $39.50 per year. The Themify Builder works alongside your WordPress theme to help you customize your content layout to your exact specifications. With this page builder, you can control the appearance of your pages by inserting modules and editing their layout in rows and columns. Plus, the Themify Builder comes built in with all Themify themes. If you find an option from Themify that meets your needs, you won't need to worry about finding a third-party page builder plugin. This can be an affordable way to keep your primary website building tools compatible and functional. You can download the Themify Builder plugin for free or get the pro version starting at $69 per year. Do you have any questions about choosing an alternative to Elementor? Ask us in the comment section below. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. And thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.